It's Sky.
And it's Lexi. And today we're here with our cousin Mix because he's going to be helping us try Ring Pop Freeze. And it's new. And we got it from the dollar store.
So if you want to see us try those, stay tuned.
Let's go.
Okay, first, before we open them, they have these flavors and a little story about it. So let's read that. Grab these and go. Ring Pop Freeze gives you the cool sensation of an ice pop and a flashy gem that won't melt on your hand. Taste the cooling burst of fruit flavor while you show off your rock and enjoy the only candy that tastes as good as it looks. Some of the flavors are Berry Punch Blizzard, Lemon Lime Chill, Blue Raspberry Ice, and Rainbow Sherbet.
Oh, Rainbow Sherbet sounds good. I call dibs on that.
I call dibs on Blue Raspberry, and I think Migs will like Lemon Lime Chill.
Let's open it.
Okay, let's see. This one is Blue Raspberry, so this is mine. I'm guessing this one's Lemon Lime Chill.
Yeah.
And this one is,
blue raspberry ice. It doesn't come with all the flavors, I'm guessing. I was just gonna try to read this one.
Okay. So, we're gonna open it now.
Ready?
Ready.
One, two, three.
Whoa, yeah, it's like, it makes your mouth feel cold. It's kind of like,
mine is so good.
It's like you feel it get cold in your mouth after you take it out.
Yeah, it's good. It tastes like a regular blue raspberry ring pop, but except like when you take it out of your mouth, it gets cool.
I like it too. Okay, guys. Looks like we're done. That's it. That's all. See you soon. Bye.
My mouth feels cool.
It's perfect for a nice hot day like today.